Hi, welcome back to A Fast for Me. This is a video of one of the climbs that I did today on my training ride. It's Highway 39, also known as Azusa Canyon. The climb's about 8 miles. It averages 4%, and it's roughly 1,800 feet of climbing. The video is just a plain video of the ride. Has some beautiful views, but other than that, it'd be pretty warm. So hopefully you like it. Maybe turn it on, do a workout, lift some weights, whatever, just have it as background noise. Anyway, enjoy. And just so you know, what I'm working on during this climb, I'm actually just working on a little bit slower cadence, trying to keep my heart rate down a little bit lower. I typically like to spin at a pretty high RPM. Even when climbing, I usually stay above 80. And this ride, I'm trying to slow my cadence a little bit and see if that'll keep my heart rate down just a little bit. I stayed in the big chain room the whole ride. I'm on a climbing bike, so my chain ring's only, I mean, my gearing is 50-34 on my chain rings and 11-28 on the cassette. And I stayed about in the 50-23 for majority of the climb. Obviously, there's some faster sections, and I'll shift accordingly. But on anything that's, 4% to 8%, I was typically in the 50-23.
Far back. morning. morning.